whether he has cerebral palsy or not, he still was there to molest a child.